to Sticky Wicket and his swing orchestra.
sticky but rocky movie. It's never a doubt. You'll knock yourself out. If ever you should hear a
thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Linda.
Linda lives in Avenue, I don't know if you know. And we're going to do a Cal Benson tribute in Splanky. Thank you, Richard.
Thank you. Nice one.
That's fantastic. Well done, Linda. Why don't you introduce this one and I have a drink?
Alright, we're going to do a double number now. Ooh, definitely need a bit of a sweep here, and I hope you're all up for this. It's a bit of a fast one. We're going to do a couple of numbers called Choo 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 Boogie, and it goes straight into the ring of body here with us, chickens.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, nice action. She can...
Definitely landed. Can we do something a bit calmer then? Soon, any minute now. Something a bit calmer first, and then we're doing that. All right.
This takes us back to Glenmiller days when we played here first. It was the Glenmiller Festival. One or two might remember. And, well, what a wonderful festival this is growing to be, Glenmiller Plus. This is one where you get your tuxes on, come down the junction and go window. Tuxedo junction.
All right, we need you to help us out a bit though. Sticks, give us a beat, would you? Come on. All of you right in the back there, just drinking your beer and sit there. Help us out. Clap for us. Sticks isn't as young as he used to be. He needs a bit of help. All right. We're going to take you there. To that place called Tuxedo Junction.
presume the Dapper Chaps with you, yes, bless you. And to see you, Mark, if I could. Bless you, thanks for coming.
All right, as that lady requested, we're only doing it for her because she asked for it. I get to go and have a sit down with this one because this features our fabulous band and the one and only Mr. Sticky Wicket doing a number that is just sublime. It's called Sing, Sing, Sing. Oh,